Okay, we're on Poplar Hill Loop. It is basically a loop off of Turkey Knob. Goes out from Turkey Knob and back into Turkey Knob. We're going clockwise this time, and this has the long gradual descent down and then a steep ascent climb back out. It's about a mile to mile and a half. A little bumpy on the way down. Rained pretty good last night, a lot of thunderstorms. It's a little wet and muddy. As you can see, it's a fun descent, not super fast or anything, but just a nice gradual downhill. Okay, as soon as you hit this, this is telling you that you got your climb back out. Thank you. here's the steep part of the climb out. There's the car. There you go. Getting near the end of the climb. And here's the end.